shit happening right now.
Wait for it to.
Well, there we go.
Doom. Yells. Yells.
Without mercy, but you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Okay.
The fucking armor. Oh,
guess I'm growing a fucking Neutrino, ain't I? Oh boy.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Fuck you, dude. Shotgun! Fuck that door. Oh boy. Fucker, you! Oh! Fucking demon bitch. Lockdown in effect. Mm-hmm. Oh boy. Look at these guys. How do I change weapons? How do I change weapons? What's this? That does nothing. That does nothing. What is this? Aha! Weapon wheel. There we go. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. Oh. Lockdown in effect. Wow, shitty fucking aim. Oh. Rip its fucking heart out. Yeah, buddy. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Demon presence. Oh, these fuckers.
Walls too. Oh boy. Ooh. That could have been bad.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in
effect. What's up? Ooh, that was good. Oh yeah. Oh boy. Elf.
Demonic presence.
Get the fuck back here, bitch. I ain't done with you. Oh. Oh man. Oh, buddy. Just dying, feller.
Demonic presence at
unsafe level. Man, the wrong way, motherfucker. I need sensitivity. Let's try 55. Try that. Much better. Still kind of slow. Sup, bitch.
You cannot be allowed to leave this place.
Fuck are you?
To the ruin Everett.
Some kind of like skeleton cunt.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand.
Yeah.
Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind.
I don't care.
Everything has
you fucked around with hell, buddy. Got what's coming to you.
The risk, I assure you.
Fucking music.
weapon masteries. That's cool. All the flavor text. Boy. Okay. So, oh yeah, buddy. Impact compensation. What is this? Is that money? Not a lot of it. Up, bubblegum.
What?
I need help. Fireballs. Oh, man. Nope! You hit me with that shit. I don't think so. Oh boy. Is that a key? That was a key. It was a green key. Green key, green key. Fuck it. Green key. Oh boy. Hey now, buddy. Let's not get into this. What is up with the melee? Oh my god. So miserable. Oh, damn! Damn! Beat him to death with his own foot. Fuck yeah! Oops. Missed. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, no health. Damn it. Disappeared. Ooh! This bitch. Hey, motherfucker. Ooh. This guy. Fucking hell. Ugh. Nope. Not today, bitch. Oh, these two. Oh, hell. Sweet. What? Just go around. I'm failing right now. God, that is just so brutal. Beat the bitch to death with his own fucking foot. That is fantastic. Alright, so... more stuff. Yeah, max health. Damn. Okay. Well, I got the key. Where to go? So, I got max ammo. So, okay. I Max ammo. Blue. I got the green key. Damn, dude. What's up with this guy? Oh, blue key.
Blue key.
I think the thing I got was just like a really big money thing. It wasn't actually a key.
Grenade.
Weapon systems. Oh, what the fuck is the one in the middle? Damn. Recharge time. Used again. Oh, really? Grenades are fucking rechargeable? Oh, boy. Fucking demons. In half. It would have been cool if it was in half. Yeah. Keep hearing something above me. Oh, no, it's just in another direction. I'm guessing. How's my money maxed? How is it maxed? Technology. I don't have any. Do I have any? Wait. There was one more. Environments. Okay. This. What the fuck going on? Okay, that's random. What am I trying to do here? Damage. Because that is apparently a thing. Decreases weapon self damage. It doesn't decrease weapons or weapon damage that I take from somebody else. It decreases the amount of damage I take from my own shit. Wow. What? Sure. Oh, wait. Oh! This guy. Sneaking up on me and shit. Oh boy. Don't do it, buddy. Don't do it, buddy. Fuck. Low fucking ammo. Bitch. Is this, yes. Yes, it is. I thought... Oh, that's where I jumped down. This guy, man. What is this? It's a grenade thing. I don't know how to use grenades. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? There's a fucking door. What the fuck is this? Is that a store? Weapon mods, oh boy. Fucking explosive round. Essentially a fucking grenade launcher. You know. Because reasons. Wow. You know what? I'm gonna go with that. Yeah. Fuck your robot. Give me that thing. Guys? Oh, man. Dodged like a bitch. Can't jump that high, you fucking dick. Come here. Yeah.
Is it a money thing?
It's that is a shield. I can't even tell. Hi, guys. What's up? Guy. Oh, you hit me, bitch.
Ooh.
Curb stomp. Shit out you, bitch. I can't jump that hard. Ah, this one. Stop. Jeez. Fucking die. There we go. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Sometimes and other times it doesn't, and I just don't fucking got that. I just don't get it. Sometimes it has a lunge, sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes it'll, like, you know, go straight at the fucking enemy and hit him, and sometimes it doesn't. I just don't understand. Did it let me keep my upgrade? Oh, sup.
Oh my god.
That's fucking great, dude. Jeez. Can't jump back up there, so. Ooh. Damn, dude. You got problems, buddy. Oh, boy. This guy is fucking fireball. Damn. So, these guys. Don't even bother shooting them. See what I'm saying? And they just randomly fucking miss. Oh, God. Oh, man. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. This is what I'm going to be doing for most of the game, is the melee for one. Did I miss? Missed. Ow. This bitch. This bitch! Stop it! Jesus, dude. Ooh! Stop it. Stop it! What you fucking... Stop shitting me, bitch. Finally. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. What the fuck was that? Alright, buddy. I need health. Like, fucking round. Yes. There we go. Ooh, I got some ammo too. Oh boy. Sup. What the fuck? Like a canister clipping much. Ah, look at this poor forklift. Oh man. Fuck that shit. Money. Buddy, look at all this stuff. Oh, so it's empty. Yeah, more stuff. But I already have my max. So, yeah. Yeah. You sure about that? Because I think your count is a little off. Just saying. I'm just saying. Okay. I don't... What is this? What? Sure. Why not? Oh. That's the end of that mission. Okay. Oh, buddy. You're killing me, feller. Oh, boy.
Know my enemy. Oh, boy.
Oh, voice comp. Who wants to talk to me?
I am Vega, the Sergeant Intelligence assigned to Mars.
Oh, boy.
After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit,
It appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Challenges. Oh, okay, so it just helps me upgrade weapons faster. That's easy. Oh, hey, would you look at that? I got a map now. Oh, yeah. Look at that. 3D map. Oh, boy.
Main power offline. All entrances.
Everything. No.
Is not operating.
Demons!
No!
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
So I don't even know. Let me use it first.
I believe in honesty, especially now.
God damn, dude!
In what will be your final?
What the hell's wrong with you?
In this world,
Jesus!
All the
fuck you got in your skull?
Sacrifices. The hell's portal. The demons. It's all true.
Nah.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us.
Nah.
Starting now.
Oh boy. Previously recorded. Now see. That just doesn't do it for me. Ooh.
Auto map downloaded.
I guess that's my way out. Oh. Down there. I can't go down there. Oh. I'm guessing that's where I'm going. Oh god, is that bitch playing on a fucking loop? Seriously. Wow. Hi, demons! No, get the fuck. Where the fuck do you think you're going, bitch? This fucking guy with goddamn flamethrowers. Flamethrowers? It's a fucking fireball. It's a fireball. Oh, this guy. Oh, yeah. so I'm guessing my money thing is like on a timer. This is nothing. Health is max. Buddy, oh, it's armor. It is armor. So it's not money, it's armor. Okay.
Especially now.
Okay.
That makes sense.
Oh God, what the fuck? Okay. Don't touch that guy. Gotcha. Damn. Sup.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
Oh, green bar. Duh. Of course it's on. Jesus Christ. Shield. Nope. You getting me, motherfucker. This guy. Oh god, my armor's gone. On ammo! Fucking fireball throwing bitch! Hi! Can I give you a hand?
Lockdown disengaged.
Ammo. Hand. I mean, come on. This is glowing. Push. No, okay. What is this? Chainsaw! Yeah, buddy.
Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's soul armor.
That, of course, requires fuel. Start a surplus of ammunition. That's cool.
The UAC.
Is this switch? I don't get it. Audio just cut out on the damn thing, so I don't understand. Oh god, there goes my name.
Only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on to take on new challenges to become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to
Failure. I don't know how to switch away from. Oh, got it. Oh god, nobody. Nobody. Fuck, man. Oh, what the fuck? What happened? I don't even know what happened. I don't even know what the fuck killed me. What the fuck, man? I don't understand! Okay. Got this. How do I do? Alright, I got it. What is this? We take pride in that. That's a big fucking health thing. And each year we harvest only the best of the best. Back for that. Are you ready to move on? Oh, I gotta do this shit again. Oh no, I got it now. Got it this time. Oh yeah, I'm sure. Oh, that was too much. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Oh god! No! Run! Fuck! Here, help! Help! The UAC. The world is counting on us. What's this? I like it. Bitch. Yellow key.
Access denied.
That's
yellow the... security limits required.
Okay. What the fuck? He had the yellow key, I'm guessing. And he went that way. Through the door. Of which I cannot enter. Oh my god. Security station activation. Oh my god. Where? Oh, that's what fucking killed me. Oh, buddy. Bruh. Hey, chainsaw fuel. Sup? What is this? Oh boy. Hey, I like it. Ammo. Oh boy. I'm all gone now! Oh boy. Alright.
Oh boy.
Buddy. Seriously? I gotta do all of that again. Oh my god. Fuck you, dude. No, shut the fuck up. Get the fuck out of my face, bitch. Blah 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 blah. Miserable. Okay.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing our local workforce, and each year we
got the exploding guy, shoot him, shoot this guy. Fireball, bitch. Sup. Yeah. That happened. Ooh! Tried to get the turn on me, bitch. Fucking failed. Shut up. Sorry, I gotta kill with a chainsaw. It'll drop some ammunition before the next one comes. What's up, Garfield? Up. Going up. Armor, bitch. Ammunition for days. Ooh, that's where they come from. I almost forgot about that. Oh, hey. See what you did there. Hello, demons. I don't know why I just wasted a shotgun shot on these bitches. Oh. Ow. Bitches. Ooh, armor. What are they ones? Yeah, there's a whole bunch of fucking drill bits. Okay. That's not random at all. Oh.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
Wait, what? Demonic presence at unsafe levels? No. Really? Those are totally not over fucking flowing this bitch. Damn, son. Fuck you, dude. Mr. Yellow Key. Yeah. curse. Cool. This is a very slow elevator. I'm guessing it's a freight elevator. Freight elevators are always slow. They got more power. Ooh, buddy. Have one at a time, buddy. I don't get it. Wait. How about if I switch weapons? No. That didn't change a fucking thing. I don't understand. Give me that fucking yellow key, bitch. Of course you're still alive. Are you fucking kidding? Sure, open the door, but... fucking demon, bruh. Yeah, fireball. Saw you. Dead. Bitch. Fuck, am I? Oh, I'm back in here. Sup?
Welcome to the UAC's Mars.
What's this? Impact
basin. This high-tech mining and research.
Oh yeah. Them some big rounds, buddy.
Your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to our future. Thank you for your service.
All units really
are subject to regular med checks to
shut up.
These are not degraded.
Airlock. Aha. Open airlock. Bitch. Get me the fuck out of here.
Oh boy.
Damn, that was a big shot. This guy. Now the fucking music starts. Shield just caught me off guard. Did he hit me with it? It's fucked up, dude. That is fucked up. Kinda want my shotgun back. Yeah. Huh? My fucking full armor was gone in like 3 seconds. Buddy.
Oh, buddy.
What's up? Oh, boy. Ooh. That's cool. I'm gonna say hi? Damn. What's up? Oh, who the fuck else would I be talking to? Nope. Ain't nobody there. What do you do now? Well, you know now. You can throw what? Grapes. You can throw grapes at me. Why? How does that sound like a good idea? No! It does not make it okay. It doesn't. What the fuck? Oh boy.
To the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
That just sounds like a drug deal.
Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
That too. It sounds dirty, and it sounds like a fucking drug deal. Fuck you then. What? Hostile person. different. Catch a bitch. Nobody. You might want to do that. Maximum capacity. Okay. Well, I only got one upgrade, motherfucker. I can't just waste it.
It's a gift.
I believe your phone is gone.
Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Oh boy. That sounds far too tempting. Crush it. Yeah.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
Huh.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far.
Why?
Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress.
Wow.
But none of that
matters. I wouldn't trust
now.
It now, don't eat it.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are
fuck
now destabilizing.
The on my floor.
They've overrun the adjacent facility.
Then I come in here.
If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
I'm more talking about walking around in the fucking bathroom and that shit that's everywhere. Boy. Those are the challenges.